This video is brought to you by Squarespace.
And welcome back to Chittagong.
We are actually jumping on the Para Pika Express.
Chittagong train station, it's actually quite nice.
The train is here.
Yeah, I was expecting some major delays. So there is actually a sleeper class, which I don't really understand because the train only runs.
This is us.
Our neighbours have a bird, and I think my foot is now on a cage with maybe a cat.
And we are off.
Good morning and welcome back to Chittagong, Bangladesh. It is a very early start this morning. It is 6:57 in the morning and we are at Chittagong's main train station. Today we are going to be traveling the whole length of the country by local Bangladeshi train. Maybe we're crazy, maybe we're not, but we booked our tickets in advance from our hotel. It was impossible to do it on the website. Our tickets aren't actually in our name because someone has to book it through their account. So there's a possibility we don't get on, but we have booked Snigdha class, which is essentially AC chair. This is the brand new train station. Wish us luck. Why are we doing this?
We are actually jumping on the Para Pika Express. According to Google Maps, it's on time. And there are loads of people at this station. So that would mean that hopefully this train...
It's whether we get in. The ticket is not in our name.
Yeah, so the ticket was actually booked by the hotel, not in my name. It's in your name, so you'll get to Sylhet. But who knows? Now we just have to work out where we're going and if we're going to get on it.
And this is... Hello, assalamu alaikum. Chittagong train station, it's actually quite nice.
Yeah, it's not very chaotic at all. Could be because it's 7 o'clock in the morning. Entrance is over here. I'm just trying to actually try.
You look like you look like such a tourist looking at the piece of paper.
I'm really disorientated as well because this is
early.
So early for
it's
us.
Incredibly early, but nothing seems to be in English. So you've got all the signs there. Heading to other destinations across Bangladesh, but I still have... Hello, assalamu alaikum. How are you? Came on at ya?
Balo.
Okay. I get the train. Thank you, my friend. I have no idea. No, it's okay, I have. Thank you. We just go through?
I think so.
We're through.
I'm going to have to ask someone. I don't actually know what platform we're getting on. But this is semi-seamless, I would actually say. There's nothing... They have security scanners, but obviously...
Yeah, that was strange. Security scanners that they don't use. This must be us. I'm going to have to ask someone.
Oh, okay.
There's literally no signs in English at this train station.
Nothing at all. And obviously all the numbers as well are in... That's telling us that the train's here. But again, don't know what they're saying. Hang on, let me see if there's anything on here.
Let me ask this guy. Assalamu alaikum. Excuse me, my friend. To Sylhet. Thank you very much. Donabad. There we go. We've made it. The train is already here.
Shock. It's 7 o'clock in the morning. It's 20 minutes early. The train is here.
Yeah, I was expecting some major delays. But I think this could be it. We might just be jumping on calmly. Well, the train that we thought it was has left, so I'm now not too sure. Is it this?
I'm not sure.
Right, I'm asking the captain, wait there. I'm asking the guard. Let me check. Assalamu alaikum. Is this to Sylhet?
Yes, Sylhet.
Thank you very much. Donabad. Thank you. There we go. That wasn't the guard, that was just someone in the guard seat. But this is our train to Sylhet. We now just need to figure out what car or non-AC. We have AC. I think Snigdha is AC.
Now, we have briefly spoken about Squarespace in one of our previous videos, but if you don't know, Squarespace is an all-in-one website platform for whether you are just starting out or whether you are actually managing a growing business. Squarespace makes it super easy to create an amazing website and ensure that you can engage with your audience and showcase everything from your products to your content all in one place. We have actually been building our website on Squarespace and we love the fact that it's super easy to create and customize in detail your very own website. We also love that you can actually drive sales and get your audience involved using the Squarespace email campaign and even use their powerful blogging tools to share your stories and much more. Head on over to Squarespace for your free trial. You can use our link and save 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain. Thank you so much to Squarespace for sponsoring today's video and let's get back to the video.
So there is actually a sleeper class, which I don't really understand because the train only runs.
This is us?
This is me? How do you know?
I don't know.
This is me?
This is me.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, I've got it. I've got the suitcase. After you. We're on. Thank you, my friend.
Oh. There's a nice smell in here.
Yeah, not the best. And this is us.
Sorry.
Oh wow, it's busy. Sorry, my friend. Oh, the big case. Oh, it's not going to fit. I'm stuck.
You okay?
Yep. Oh my gosh. This is us.
Donabag,
thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, my friend. Is there a place for suitcase?
There is no space. There's no leg room, no space. Nothing at all.
Okay, yeah, we've got no space whatsoever. They've used all the space.
Come on.
We have a bird? No, there's no space for this. Oh my gosh, this is chaos. Why am I doing this? Okay, we're in. Oh, the hotel definitely booked us the wrong seats. We wanted a two-seater.
Yeah, we have a four-seater.
They booked a four-seater. I know you can also book a berth, like an AC berth, but you share it with two other people.
But
we've technically booked that now. But this is what we get on the Rangya Signa? Snigda. AC on Bangladeshi railways, so no plugs, so make sure you charge.
No, there is plugs underneath.
There is plugs. We have plugs underneath. We have a volume control to make the driver shut up. We have some fans. This one's not working, this one is. We do have AC. We have some AC coming through.
It's actually really, really comfortable. I think the legroom is fine.
For nine hours?
We just have two people.
9 hours.
Like a bird and...
Yeah, our neighbours have a bird, and I think my foot is now on a cage with maybe a cat. So this is the current legroom situation we have. I think this is a cat. A cat or a dog. Bird is gone. We now have to share our seats for 9 hours with a cat or a dog.
I think there was loads of seats, so maybe once we start moving,
I might have to try and move because I don't know if I can do this for 9 hours. But it's pretty quiet. You can see it's not too chaotic. We have aircon. This was 800 taka each, so like $7-$8, five English pounds. 9 hours. Last chance. Do you want to get off?
We've just been having this conversation. No, I don't, because I feel like I've got up this early now. I'm on it. My legs are squished. It's all right for you. You've now had the bird removed, so you have leg room. I'm hoping that maybe once the train starts moving, that we'll be able to get a seat. The problem is there's like nine stops.
Nine stops?
Yeah. Like you can go
nine stops. But this is what 800 taka, $7-$8 gets you for 9 hours in Bangladesh. Our plugs actually are inaccessible due to the cat.
Yeah.
The cat is blocking our...
There's actually 16 stops.
16 stops. It's actually quite nice. That's the thing. I'm over-exaggerating. It's actually really nice. It's just more the fact that I'm really crammed.
But
it's 7 in the morning.
Them
and the cat.
Yeah.
A cat and a bird. But like I said, we have volume control. We do have some plugs. We have a lovely little table to eat our snacks. We have a bag of snacks.
And we are off. Just the, look at that, 8:27. Just the hour
and 10 minutes later. But you have seen, well, we have seen a lot of Bangladeshi train horror stories. I don't think this is the case. We maybe have a cat, a bird, sat on our lap, but very careful, it's okay. Thank you, they're warning me that someone might grab my camera as I lean out of this train and we embark on the 9-hour journey to Sylhet. You have to be careful when it starts to pick up speed as you leave the city. Certain things splash up that are flushed from the toilet. But here we go, 9 hours, Chittagong to Sylhet. We are probably crazy. Let's do this.
I've seen
Hello.
So far we haven't seen these. Nobody has checked a ticket.
Oh, no,
and people
weird.
For some reason it's like musical chairs. Everyone seems to keep changing their seat.
Yeah.
So
I don't know if it's really big sell stuff either.
No. I'm gonna buy something eventually because they just keep coming through with snacks, and then at every station like 20 people come in. And it's just like it's chaotic, it's comfortable. I must admit, look, it's a nice train, we've got aircon.
But it's chaos. It's too cold.
The aircon is up very, very high, but we're not going to complain about that. But the views are actually very nice. You get to enjoy some of the Bangladesh countryside, the waterways, the rice fields, the greenery. Get me off of it. I am going to explore and have a look out. Hello, my friend. Salaam alaikum. How are you? Good? I'm very good. Oh, we're going really quick now. I thought the door would be open.
Is it open?
Okay.
Just like this?
Okay.
We are going
very, very fast right now. If he pushes me behind, I'm gone. But look at the views. You've got all of the villages, like I said, the rice terraces. Another train! Very crazy! Once this train comes, I'll be able to show you the villages of Bangladesh. It is so lush, it is so green. You didn't realise how beautiful this country is once you get out of the city.
What is this?
What is it?
200!
200?
What? Oh, it's okay, I'm not hungry. What is it? Sandwich.
Ah,
I'm okay.
Sandwich.
Maybe later.
Thank you, my friend. There's absolutely no way I'm eating that. I'll get some French.
Banga. Sandwich.
It's
okay. I'm not hungry. I will eat later. Thank you, my friend. I just enjoy the views.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. What are you selling? Chips? Which ones do you have? Do you have the... I like the coconut chips. Ah, these ones. These ones. How much are these? Koto taka?
Mister.
Koto taka?
Mister.
20?
Should we get one or two bags?
Just get one.
Just these ones. Thank you. Is this 20? It's 20? Okay, thank you very much. Don't have bad. You good? Yes?
Hello?
Hello? Thank you, my friend. Thank you. This man will keep me
full for the entire journey because I did not like the look of the sandwich from the other man, but we have poppers. Not them type of poppers. But we've actually eaten these in one of the hotel minibars. They're very good. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. Poppers.
And snacks.
They're actually really good. It's outrageous. It's an outrageously good crisp.
I don't like them.
Are you being hero?
They're too sweet.
They're like sweet. Someone's singing a song. There's a, they're like sweet coconut crisp at every stop. We're stopped now. They let everyone on. Everyone comes on.
Yeah.
Singing a song. Asking for money. But obviously, if you give them money, you fund it, and then you'll get like 100 people get on the train, and it will just be chaos. Why did I do it? Why did we put ourselves through it? So we are currently 5-6 hours in, and at every stop, everyone gets on. So this guy, I don't even know what he's selling. Yeah, he's selling souvenirs. The other one's selling like traditional clothing, which isn't too bad. The problem is, because it's unregulated, you pay for your ticket, everyone comes into your carriage, everyone runs through, and then everyone comes into this one to use the aircon, even though the aircon is a little bit high.
It's not just that, it's the fact that I reckon we've still got another 6-7 hours to go.
It's never ending. This is, unfortunately, I think the worst train journey I've ever done. We actually done the local university train a few days ago, and that was much better because you don't get hassled. I'm trying to sleep, we get to a stop, and then someone's just smirking on my shoulder. People did warn us not to get the train. When we were booking at the hotel, they said, just fly. Don't get the train. We don't get the train, and I can probably see why. It is 3:30 in the afternoon. We got on this at 7 o'clock this morning. We are 8.5 hours in, and we still have just over 2 hours to go until we get to our final destination. I just thought I would stretch my legs. I don't even know where we are. Some sort of rural train station. Hello! Rural train station, couple more hours left. No idea what he's saying. I might try and go to the shop to see if I have time. How long till we leave? How many minutes?
Only about 3 minutes.
I have time to go shop?
Quick.
Okay, thank you. I have time. I think. And the aircon, I never thought I'd complain about aircon, but the aircon out here is so strong on the train. But then again, this will be some of the other class, and I don't think I could do 8.5 hours sat on that. What do I want? I'm gonna get more of these. How do I get them? Hello, salam. How much, koto taka? How much is this, 20? 20. Thank you, Donovan. These are
the best crisps you'll find in all of Bangladesh. But they were telling us that the next part of the journey, I don't know if I've walked past our carriage, the next part of the journey should be a lot more scenic. Is this where I got on? I'm not sure. Hello.
Hi.
Oh. So I need to be looking out of the train as we head along closer to Sylhet and pass through a lot of the famous tea fields.
Yes, this is right.
And we've all come to see that you like tea. It's good, Balo. Tea? You drink? Good. I don't think he likes tea. I think he's more of a coffee man. But we've all gathered to have a look.
Bengali translation, sir.
Yes.
Ami Bangladesh Balobashi.
Balo, it's good.
You Ami like... Bangladesh Balobashi.
Balobashi.
Means Bangladesh ke Balobashi.
Balobashi. I have no idea what you mean. But do you like tea?
I do like
tea.
Tea's
good? Balo, you drink?
You drink.
Yes, it's very good. Very, very good tea. Thank you. Oh. As soon as you start looking, everyone has to go and have a look at the tea. It's crazy. I think I'll just watch it. Oh, from the window. So much tea.
There is so much tea. The views are pretty amazing. What do they look like out there?
It's good, but as soon as you watch, everyone wants to watch with you. About it being hour 10, but this has livened things up. He has been going on now for a good 3 minutes. We've had some annoying vendors today. We've had the apple man, we've had the water man, we've had the nut man. But this, the music man, the violin man of the rural villages close to Sylhet, he's made my day. He really has. He's still going. 4 minutes? I reckon 4 minutes he's been going on for now.
It's very good.
Traditional song.
Traditional.
Very good. Look at him go. Legend. Legend. The tea fields and the violin man have made this train bearable. Without these two, it would have been the first train in history. Thank you, my friend.
Thanks.
It's very good. Done a bad.
Thank you.
What a legend. What a legend. So this is a traditional song.
Traditional song.
Another song. It's okay. This one was perfect. It's okay.
Full one for recording.
Which one is he doing now?
Paul Abdul Karim songs, traditional.
Ah, more songs.
Bangladeshi traditional.
Yeah, traditional. Bonabad, you're very good. I'm now being caressed by a man of violin. Hey ho, would you ride a Bangladeshi train? Remember, this is the best train in the country. It is, let me check, 6:08 in the evening. We have just hit hour blooming at 12 on this train. I do not want to see this train ever. How am I going to get this down? Hold on. Let me give you the camera. I don't want to see this train. I need to jump. Ever again. In my life. We have made it to Sylhet after 12 hours of absolute hell, apart from the views and violin man. It would have been one of the worst days ever. I probably don't recommend it, being that that was the best train class you can get. It only gets worse, and that was awful. 12 hours, I can't lie. Normally I'm very upbeat, but that wasn't the best. That was first class on a Bangladeshi train. We now need to find some sort of taxi and get me to the hotel.
Just realised that to get to the other side, to get out, we have to cross.
Of course. I have a giant suitcase.
My knees are a bit stiff after such a long journey. Doing this is not what I need right now. Honestly, like, just get me to bed.
This has been one of them days where you've got mates at home, you know. We're getting older now. They're getting married. They're having kids. I'm on a flipping Bangladeshi train for 12 hours. Crossing train tracks. You know what? I wouldn't change it. I'll be talking about this day in the future, laughing about our experience. But like I said, would you ride the Bangladeshi train? I'll be honest, the actual first class cabin itself, really nice. Maybe too cold. The problem is they let everyone on. I think we were the only people on the train with a ticket. Nobody checked a ticket, and they just let everyone into the cabin, all the sellers into the cabin who tap you when you're trying to sleep. Give me the bed. Assalamu alaikum. Kaima Nacha? Okay, Noor Jahan. Okay, wait. Kutataka? 200. Okay, I go, 200. Our hotel said 200 is good price. So we go for 200. Oh. This way? Okay. What is your name?
Gajon.
Gajon.
Nice to meet you.
We go with Gajon.
To haggle. I'm so excited. My knees are like shaking. They're that rusty.